Ruffles, both alike in stupidity. In fair Kentucky, where we lay our scene. Scooters the Raccoon was there too, but he's just KJ's imaginary friend. As the pen of Bart kills Kenny Jr., Jenny Cunier too shall fall.
Here we go again, yo.
I got a problem, dude.
What's up, Candy?
My mom wants me back.
That's rough. Too bad, I don't care.
Yo, KJ, what's up, buddy?
My mom wants me back, and joint custody isn't an option this time.
I got this time to go to the final option. Pull down your trousers, world. Papa Ralph is coming in dry.
Open up, Jenny, or should I say, Mama June, you big jerk, you can't take KJ away from Ralph. Open up. Oh, shit, I'm not real.
Have you done your homework yet?
That freak frazzling lawyer and his fancy talk about children don't apply to finders keepers, losers weepers. And no, Ralph, you can't take an infant skydiving. I mean, who does he think he is? For his information, it's called skinny diving, and I was only borrowing the plane.
I totally agree, Papa Ralph, and the skinny diving with you has been some of the greatest times of my life. That's why you should take me with you.
Like I said before, it's too dangerous to bring you over there. They'll snatch you up just like how I snatched you from your crib after your mummy fell asleep. You'll have more fun going to the party at the planetarium, though.
Bye, Dirk!
Hey, Kenny, what's wrong?
Well...
Ah, too bad, I don't care!
I gotta sneak into the party at the planetarium, but ow! It's a free party. How does one sneak into a free party? It's a free party, dumbass. You just walk in. Can you sneak me in there, Scooters? Yeah, sure, fine.
Yippee!
Hey, we got in. They must be really stupid.
I'm done here.
Hey, hot stuff. I'm looking for a real man to keep in company.
Don't flirt with me, Shoddy. I ain't even real. It would never work between us.
Fine, be that way. I'll just set up some of the other guys here.
Hey, girl.
Hey.
Hey, cutie.
I feel like I just made a huge mistake.
You wanna go for round two?
Knack knack, Papa Ralph is coming in. Looks like Kenny got lucky. Pretty cute girl, too.
Wait,
is that his half-sister, Janie Cunier? Oh, no. KJ? I need to talk to you. Alone.
Hey, Pops, can you give us 20 minutes?
We're only gonna need, like, 30 seconds.
Hey, Kenny, just thought I'd let you know Jenny's your half-sister.
Oh, okay, does that mean we shouldn't have banged?
Most people would say that you shouldn't, but I personally have always been a big fan of family being close together.
There's no way Jenny is okay with this, though. Should we tell her and Cunier what's what?
It may not be wise to tell Jenny, but you can tell JK.
I'm gonna call her now. Be right back.
Oh, hey, Ralph. Sup? Oh, shit. I'm not real. Oh, hey, he's gone. What's with all that not real flibber-flabber lately?
I'm here, Ralph, and we're in love, and we don't care if we're half-siblings.
I mean, I care. It's really weird. Like, seriously, I'm gonna go tell my mom now.
No, don't tell mom!
Yeah. Turbo Ralph Punch!
I'm dying. Help me.
Help me into some house, Ralph, where I shall faint. A plague of both JK and KJ. They have made worms meat of me. I have it. And soundly too, your houses.
Hey there, beautiful ladies. You want some cream? Turn us to Johnny Jay?
Yeah.
Well then, I always thought you were cuter, Jenny Cunier. Hey!
Oh my God!
That's Kenny's girl. You back away now, Mister. I'm gonna give you a whooping.
Hey, I know you. You stole her brother.
It's not kidnapping. It's just taking what's yours. Finders keepers, and I got a letter from Kenny Knott Jr. too. You got starting tinkle-winker!
Alright then, let us quarrel with our... Boangies!
Revolution!
I'm slain! Bury me with Kenny Jr. Cause she's... hot.
Why in the coyotes would I do that? Dagger Rabbit, he's dead. I guess it's what happens when you shoot someone in the heart.
Shot to the heart! And you're too late, darling. You need a bad name.
Kenny Jr., I'm afraid I'm going to have to banish you for your actions. If I ever see you in this town again, I'm going to execute you myself. What? What actions? Jenny and the lawyer lie dead in your wake.
Yeah, because you killed them!
I heard from a reliable witness that you killed them.
What reliable witness?
Me?
I deserve a fair trial!
Ain't nobody got time for that!
But Papa Ralph,
silence! Go! Go leave our town! South of here is Riverton, and they have a dang good Taco John's. If you tell Jeff that you're friends with Ralph, he'll give you free potato Olays.
Awesome!
Where's KJ? Oh shit, nobody can hear me since I'm not real.
Here, if you drink this, everyone will think you're cool.
Okay, sure. Wait, was that poison?
Yeah, got a problem with that?
Nah, I just slept with my half-brother. I don't really have anything to look forward to.
Good thing I'm not real, or else this would be really bad. It's a real good thing I'm not real, or else she'd be dead right now.
Where is JK?
Oh, I poisoned that chick.
Why?
I was doing a whole Romeo and Juliet thing. By the way, now you have to kill yourself.
No!
Dude, come on. At this point, if you don't kill yourself, people are just gonna think you're a jerk.
Yeah? Well, what if I killed you?
JK, I thought Scooters killed you.
Scooters isn't even real, dude.
Now we can live together forever.
Hey, Scooters, where's the real poison?
Right here.
I thought I killed you.
Oh, yeah? I thought you were a good person. Alright, I think all of them are dead.
All of them?
Well, all except Bart, but nobody cares about him.
Why aren't you dead?
I'm not even real, dude.
Set fire to you.